Hey everybody, it's Dr. Quad, and the doctor is in. Welcome back to another episode of we need some fishing boats. Yeah, we need a builder in here for that uranium. But Civilization 6, and I'm going, like, just, I go on my tangents, man. I go on my tangents. I builder in here. So we are in the later stages of the game. We're in the space race. Plus 15% towards, yeah, that works. Mass media and capitalism. Alright, so I believe we can pick a government. New cards. Democracy is good. Ooh, trade routes to our allies' city provide plus 4 food and plus 4 production for both cities. I need all my traders to go to my capital. So we want, where are you? Alright, we'll keep military research. I mean, I guess industrial zone. Economic, I don't think anything is better than that. Gold is pretty good. Raj would be nice, but your trade routes to an allied city provide plus 2 food and plus 2 production for both cities. Like, your production can go nuts. For all traders, I need to transfer. To my capital. Alright, we've got the lead on Stephanie. Nice. Turn 8. Needs entertainment. I'm looking up space race because I can't remember. Science victory. The laser station, terrestrial station. See, I just can't remember if that's builders or if it's military engineers. I wish I can remember. Won't get right there. Let's get some more camp pungs. Buy a builder. Industrial zone going. Greenery and a flood barrier. They need, work on the lighthouse. Right, builder, crab. Back to the capital. Back to the capital. Yeah, our spies suck. Again, come here. Go try it. So if all my traders can get back to the capital, it's like humongous production. Like, just huge. And 21 citizens is just nuts. We haven't got any more news that the space race is, you know,
if God had really intended men to fly, he'd make it.
Alright, Jakarta. Like, what would be helpful here? Give us grants, man. Alright, trade the scout. Look at that. Production, food. Oh my god, that's huge. Like a no-brainer, going to Sweden. Going to Sweden as well. Big mass art. massive amount of Kampungs. Oh man, if we don't get... Like if we're in the Dark Ages, that'd be nuts. It's only loyalty though. Alright, we're not gonna be friends. We don't need your friendship right now. Just allies with Sweden, that's all we need. Oh, you know, we need more factories. Come on. Because I know the space race does, it sucks your production. Pretty sure we can get a Kampung in there. What do we want this guy for? Sure, we'll just do Kampungs. That's 5 production, man. Oof. Library with faith. University with faith. Sewer center. We'll work on the research lab. Scotland's grabbing more land. This gypsum and silver. I think that's beyond our reach. Alright, we got uranium online. Alright, the experiment is Khmer. That's gotta be it. There are... we can't... yeah, that's definitely it. That's new, so if they're allies, we can't spy on them. Let's buy you. Work on a zoo. So why isn't our... let's just check out... ooh, we can stop Scotland now, nice. Alright, city status. Loads, two are slowed. Yes, please, like why? Or we just need more amenities. We need to be unfriends with him. Just Sweden. And what can they do for you? Just build builders. I just can't remember if it's builders or military engineers. Let me just look up here. Military engineer. We can construct roads, railroads, forts, airstrips, missile, and mountain. Canal, dam, aqueduct district, or flood barrier. So we just look up builder. All right, doesn't say either one helps. I know one of them does. It's been so long, I can't remember. Alright, no friendship. Going alone. Fine, denounce all you want. How many, Alright, no one's tourism anywhere near anything. Faith, oh god.
The inherent vice of capitalism is the unequal sharing of blessings. The inherent virtue of socialism is the equal sharing of miseries.
I missed which ones we had. All right. Your international trade routes provide plus one gold per luxury and strategic resource improves the destination. I mean, we gotta do that. Increased a little bit. We're the only ones in a stinking dark age. Spies, artifacts. Little buildings. In 3 turns, we launch the moon landing. Right, amenities. Go land grants. Three people. Right, 8 turns, we're gonna get that. That's nice. Environments in part 2. Alright, Baras. Let's go see for it. There's so many campongs, it's what? They might turn? Where's their loyalty? Can you give her... Oh, we have one available. Cool. We'll just stick Moksha there. Just because. Oh my god, look at all these campungs! They're crazy. Friendships, Christina, definitely. Screw your demands. Blood's not doing anything. Like which spy? Yeah, I just can't remember which spy did which. Or Makassar. Yeah, should we just flood some people? Campong. This game's getting stressful, man. Damn it, I didn't renew. Right, we launched it, boom. It's cool. Oh, Scythia's here. All right, we gotta, So, all right, here we go. Builders, gain the ability to use all their charges by bonus production through a district project. That's it. Boom, Royal Society. Campus grants. Keep it going. Blood barrier. Campus grants. We'll have him just chill. Get you down here as well. Just to get ready. The ice is melting, it's cool. I mean, it's not cool, but it would be cool if it, like, allowed... Oh, we didn't renew... Oh. Science. Yeah, because pretty soon the snow will melt. We can get through there, that's kind of cool.
Right now, there are 31 satellites zipping around the world with nothing better to do than help you find your way to the grocery store. Right now, there are 30...
All right, open the technology tree. Damn, we gotta get through all that shit. Campus research. We should win that Nobel Prize, too. Yeah, let's just toast up the world, man. I don't care. Don't care about the Diplo effect. Just buy a builder. Oop. Ship that back to the capital. Oh, yeah. Sweden, Sweden, Sweden. Science. Science Alliance. Like, with gold. Like, they... Oh, my God. Can't get over. We'll do 10. I don't want to sell the Diplo right now, just in case. We'll campung it. Yeah, it's just a lot of little tedious stuff you gotta do. Returns for the Chancery, and then... or whatever that is. We'll get the moon landing launched. Holy fucker.
If you don't read the newspaper, you're uninformed. If you...
Alright, we don't have to worry about, Using Tree of Auckland. Alright, zombie. Sewer. Yeah, 26 turns, we don't want that. Fire. Settler. Put him to sleep. We got a governor title. So he's got to go to the capital. And then Magnus. What do we want, Magnus? Increases the power provided by each resource. Oh, put him in turn 8. Liang doesn't do much. Liang and Jambi. A little bit of shuffling. We're in Stockholm, big time. Send you on down to Space Town. We gain some sources. Graph, okay. So Kusuma, we need them back home as well. Sorry, no friends. Wow. They really want truffles bad. At 2 turns, you get the chance to run. Come on, speed up. Do a chop over here. All right, pal and bang. Campus grants. We can afford the builder, we'll buy it and send it. Factory. I mean, Palembang City right here. Oh yeah, I never checked out them. Like the meteor site, I never checked it out. Let's start building some solar panels. Just so we have enough power. Let's launch that move. 16 turns. Ugh. Something that provides a little bit of housing? No. Neighborhood. Work on the shipyard. Are there any chops we can do? Not really. Maybe there isn't. Alright, so 16 turns. It's a long friggin' time. Can we use the builders now? Is that what the builders are for? Not sure.
I love watching my mom argue with the
Alright, we're going to Sweden. Seven and seven. Six and eight, even better. The diplomatic quarter. We gotta be close to this great person. Three turns. Nice. Alright, once we get that one, then we'll end the video. Climate's up to a three, I like it. Moving our builders down. Like, I don't know if we chuck them at the space center or in the city. I just don't know. No, no friends. No friends. Alright, we're both in the midst of launching a moon landing. What city is he doing it in? Addis Ababa, 12 turns. Or he's one turn ahead of us. And he's not going to get affected by flooding. by a builder. Campus grants. Campus grants. All right, with three envoys. All right, trader, going to Sweden again. Like, if we win, we have to... like, give Sweden the nod. Like, they've... look at that. Send the builders, man. Send these builders. So once per city, once per turn. I don't think he's doing that. City status. Everyone's happy. Nice. We got enough. Turn 8. And now Haja Pete. Really?
NASA spent millions of dollars inventing the ballpoint pen so they could write in space. The Russians took a pencil.
All right, we better have... the seaport in here. Got the seaport. What was the other one? Oh, military academy. We don't have that. Back it up. Shit. I just want to destroy the environment. Campus is not worth it. We'll just build you a sewer. And the all plus ones. We'll do an aerodrome just to in case. Only once per city per turn. Like, how long is he our friend? Ah, it sucks. The siphon some funds. Ah, well, the builder on there next time. Hey, where's this great person? Like, I don't give a shit about the Admiral. Although, two randomly free technologies is nothing to sneeze at. Alright, get out of my face. I don't want to commit to friendship right now. Alright, two more turns, one in the video. I know I keep saying that. Ugh, I always take too long. This game's addictive, man. I need Menelik, like, off his shit right now. I don't want to be friends with you. But no, I'll be friends. I just don't want to be like aligned. 10, 6. All right, so he's not chucking builders. Forever,
and it's been the next.
Alright, what do we want to do? Siphon funds, that's not bad. to a coal plant. I'm gonna crank that shit up. Campus grants. Alright, this is the turn. We're gonna end the video after this turn. It's going too long. I don't wanna. Oh my god, I keep saying that though. Oof. It's just so good. It's so good. Sweden's considering a war on Mali. Eesh. Yeah, whatever. Oh my god, I need to get off it, man. We're ahead of him though, four turns. Alright, great person. Recruit her. Palembang. Campus grants. Campus grants. Can't quite buy the seaport. Nice, huge. All right, we're down to two turns. So, all right, took some sword power. I don't know if that generates enough. Alright, we're going to stop the video here. So if you like the video, hit like. If not, dislike. Perfectly fine. We're near the end. We're going down that solar phase victory. For now, it's Dr. Quadstick. The doctor's out. Be safe.